There you are. Nick, what are you doing, man?
Hey, guys, long time no see.
Wedge?
You're here?
You shouldn't be up and moving.
I'm feeling much better thanks to Elmira's cooking. But that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Listen, any moment now...
What was that? An explosion?
HQ's running the show this time. They're raising hell to try and flush out the president.
This complicates matters. That explosion just now put the whole building on high alert.
So now we're trapped in here?
No need to panic, little lady. See? You can still move freely within Hojo's laboratory.
Find a way to the roof. An avalanche chopper will come to extract you.
HQ's bailing us out? I doubt it. Not after all the shit we've pulled.
I asked them really nicely. Like super duper nicely.
Thanks, Wedge.
Just get to the roof, okay?
I didn't ask him to do any of that.
Yeah, well, I'm glad he did.
I'm gonna still chew him out for it later. Anyway, we gotta get to the roof, right?
We need to use the same elevator that Hojo did.
That elevator, was it this way?
Yes, his odor still lingers.
What happened here?
The little ones
in the pods. Where did they go?
It stinks in here.
Back there.
Now what do we do?
Someone's picking a fight.
So go give him one already.
Way ahead of you. Unless it's on you.
I got it.
Nice job. What? Shit! What the hell, Red?
Let's go.
Right.
Hell is this place?
Hojo's treasure. Shinra's dark secret.
What I wouldn't give to burn it all down. But we need to get to the roof. What is that?
Genova.
Mother. Together, we will reclaim our world.
I'm sick of this.
Tell me, is it really you?
Don't deny me.
Very, very good. And thus is the hypothesis proven correct. I can only hope you will continue not to disappoint.
I'd better hurry. Test subject pods? Guess I can use these. No holding back.
That's that.
It's over. That's that. Not bad.
Need a hand?
Thanks. Bring it. Get ready.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
Nowhere close.
Let's go.
What is it?
If we flip that switch, we can get to the other side.
I may be able to do that.
You sure?
Yes. This do the trick?
What kind of freak show have they got going on in here? What? Stay back!
Need a hand?
Yeah, right. Just having a little bit of fun, that's all.
For how long?
As long as it took you to get here.
I'm waiting.
Come on! You got this!
I got this.
Join in!
Too bad. Bang!
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
If you say so.
Guess we're out. What's the plan?
First, we find Tifa and Aerith. Then we head for the roof. Should be an elevator somewhere. Didn't expect any of this, but we just gotta roll with it. Come on, let's go.
Going back.
All right. Now you're starting to impress me.
We got him.
Yeah, keep it up, y'all.
Don't move an inch. We'll head down too. Be right there.
I can't hear what you're saying.
I think there's something over there.
Yeah. You okay in there?
No need to worry. We're fine. But what do we do now? I don't see any way out of this room.
Can you all hear me?
Hojo.
So, tell me, how are you finding the drum? You know it's filled with the most advanced technology in Midgar, if not the entire world. You should feel honored to see it firsthand. You'll also have the opportunity to take part in a rather ambitious experiment of mine.
What?
When all the pieces are in place, I will open the door to the third ward. Perhaps you can help me with the necessary preparations. Given that you're already in the perfect position to do so, I look forward to data both invaluable and instrumental.
Necessary preparations? What the hell is this asshole talking about?
Can't we just ignore him and keep going?
I'm afraid not. If I know Hojo, he won't let us out until we indulge his request for data.
He said something about a ward, right? I'm pretty sure I saw a door to one upstairs somewhere.
So, you want to check it out?
On your own. Be careful.
Thanks. We will.
We'll be waiting right here. If anything happens, anything at all, you call me. All right?
Roger that.
Hey, you think Cloud's doing okay? He's been acting really weird lately. More than usual.
True. But it's Cloud. I'm sure he'll be fine. But what about you, Tifa? How are you holding up?
Huh? Oh, I'm fine. I guess this has to be the third ward, right?
Think so, but it looks like the door's locked.
There has to be something we can do. Let's look around.
Gotcha.
Can you hear me? We found the door to that ward he was talking about, but it's locked and we can't get it open.
All right.
About those preparations Hojo mentioned before. I think we're supposed to do something with that.
A central terminal. Interesting.
I go. There's no control panel. We don't have the means to go this way.
They can get across too.
We should let Cloud know.
All right. We'll make our way to the central terminal. Sit tight until you hear from us.
The hell kind of research is this?
The cataclysm that came from the stars. Genova. Hojo has devoted half of his life to her study.
I don't give a shit about any of that.
The experiments in this facility involve the enhancement of life forms and machines through the application of Genova biological data. Hojo's plan is to pit his subjects against us, thereby facilitating their growth.
So this asshole thinks he can treat us like his experiments?
I know what fate awaits these creations. Let us put them out of their misery. We must first find a passage that leads to the center.
Wait a sec.
Weren't the girls right by the door to the third ward?
There are four switches. One for each ward.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
You need to warn the others. Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked now.
We will. See you in a bit.
What is this place for?
There's a sadness.
Shield them from harm!
Yeah. Huh. Huh.
What's up? Please. Keep him away. That's it. Back to good now. Worked up a good sweat. Look, let's get across with those.
Yeah, looks like it.
Lend me your strength. Can you take over for a bit?
I should probably patch myself up now. Is this really the exit? I hate that man, I really do. Why can't you cut a girl a break? the others can get across too? Panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. I'm getting pretty bored anyway.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Hojo's experiments.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Don't let any shivers come escape!
Wasn't planning on it. Ugh! One step at a time, huh?
How'd you like watching your precious toys get torn to shreds?
I never grow tired of watching my toys be broken, no matter how many times I've seen it happen. Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
Now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Be a good boy, and keep the other pets company.
Shit, looks like Red might need our help up there.
Take the lead.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Come on.
Going in. Beat this.
That's it. Pushing it. Need to heal up. All right. Now. Enough.
Come on. We're going.
Hojo.
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now. Dissected.
Now what? Hey! Let us out! I remember you.
And he remembers us, I see.
Hey! One step at a time it is.
I don't see any elevators around here.
I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
To get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.